Hi, it's Niveen with Coldwell Banker, and I'm on my way to show some properties. Something came to my mind that I just wanted to share with you. In this market, a buyer's agent's job is to get the offer accepted, and a buyer's job is simply to like the house. However, there might be some compromises that a buyer has to do in this market, in the seller's market, to get the offer accepted. And this compromise can be pertaining to the price, the location, or even the condition of the house. With your agent's advice, you will get the offer accepted. When I'm representing my clients, whether they are buyers or sellers, I'm always in their team because the job needs to be done. If you are a seller, then you would like to sell your house, and that's my job, is to sell your house. So I will give you the best advice and the best practices, professional practices out there to sell the house for the highest value and the shortest period of time. And if you are a buyer, then my job is to get you a house in the shortest period of time as well, and trying to avoid all this competition in the market. So I just wanted to throw this out there because I always advise my clients from the beginning, whether they are sellers or buyers, you know, with a few tips that can help, you know, smooth the deal and get the offer accepted. So I hope this helps, and until next time, thank you so much. Bye for now.